FOX10 Outdoors with Jason Smith. Sponsored by L&M Marine. Powered by Yamaha Outboards.
Redfish can be caught in water over 100 feet deep or much, much shallower. Sight fishing is best in water 2 feet deep or less. It's easier to see fish when water clarity is high. This can be difficult in the summer months. Higher water temperatures allow our inshore waters to hold more sediment. However, grass areas with sand bottom can still clean up with light winds and tides.
So I've been fishing most of the day and just using grubs and sight fishing some. And I got to where I just wasn't seeing a lot of fish. So I moved in some clean water. And redfish really like clean water. And that's the key. If they can see the bait so much better. And if you've got clean water with some depth right here, this water is about 2 or 3 feet deep, you have an opportunity to catch these nice fish. And this one here is laid up perfect. Look at that. And this redfish fell for it, no problem. I actually saw him eat it. Isn't that cool? So you get in the middle of the day and the fish are being picky, you can always get back to the basics and catch some nice redfish.